తెలుగు మనం తెలుగులో ఎప్పుడైతే మాట్లాడతామో 72,000 నర్వ్స్ యాక్టివేట్ అవుతాయి. ఇది ఏ లాంగ్వేజ్ సో దసాయి ప్రిఫర్ టు టాక్ అండ్ స్పీక్ ఇన్ తెలుగు. ఉంది మాకు బై ప్రొఫెషన్ ఆయన కంపెనీ సెక్రటరీ, సో ఈ ఇంగ్లీష్ వర్డ్స్ మంచిగా తల్లుకుంటూ వస్తాయి. ప్లీజ్ క్లియర్ ఫర్ సబ్బాయ్. ఓకే
సార్, నాకు మీరు వాట్సాప్ చేస్తారా? ఇందులో పెన్ డ్రైవ్లో ఉందండి. USB డ్రైవ్ చూడండి, ఎన్ఎల్ అన్న స్కేల్ అప్ డ్రైవ్.
How many startups are there? You can any startups in it? Can you raise your hand? All are related to existing businesses only.
Oh, incredibly.
So you have passed the 10 years, sir. But it's also that you have already started this. However, so everyone is an entrepreneur. ఫండ్ ఎందుకు అవసరం బిజినెస్ కి? ఫండ్ ఎందుకు అవసరం బిజినెస్ కి?
బిజినెస్ ఎక్స్పెన్షన్, ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్, పర్చేస్.
సర్వైవల్. ఎనీ అదర్ ఐడియాస్? మ్యాన్ విషన్స్ వర్కింగ్ క్యాపిటల్స్ వన్ ఎలిమెంట్ సార్. మేబీ products very good. Others? Amount is important or not? Money is required or not? Why it is required for business? Earlier we experienced barter system. Before investment currency, right? Businesses are good only, good only. Why fund is required now? It is a wonderful instrument invented by the man. Why? Money got that much of power, we are going to discuss in the coming slides. Okay? Dhanikana Mundu, so many entrepreneurs, so many startups. From US was already, India was already, other countries was already, everybody is trying to start a startup. Hindi with the boom of chitti. Everybody is willing to start a startup. Why? Can anybody answer? Huh? Impact, very good.
Solve the problems,
right?
Dependent.
Right? In the Mundu Tarala Rana, opportunity we are going to experience. What is that? Industrial revolution. We are going to experience that in the form of 4.0. నాలుగవ పారిశ్రామిక విప్లవం. ఈ నాలుగు కన్నా ముందు ఎన్ని ఉన్నాయి? వాట్ ఆర్ దోస్? హరిత విప్లవం, గ్రీన్ పాల విప్లవం, డిజాన్ బిలాంగ్ టు ఇండియా. ఎంఎస్ స్వామినాథన్ అండ్ వర్గీస్ కురియన్ బ్రాట్ దీస్ ఇన్ ఇండియా. పారిశ్రామిక విప్లవం ఒకటి, రెండు, మూడు. ఇంగ్లాండ్ లో స్టార్ట్ అయింది పారిశ్రామిక విప్లవం 1860 మొదటి. యాంత్రీకరణ, మెకానైజేషన్, నెక్స్ట్ కంప్యూటరైజేషన్. థర్డ్ వన్ ఈస్ ద ఎక్స్టెన్షన్ టు ద కంప్యూటర్స్ అండ్ ఫోర్త్ వన్ ఈస్ ద వెరీ డేంజరస్ థింగ్. వెరీ వెరీ డేంజరస్ థింగ్. వై? ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్, మెషిన్ లెర్నింగ్, ఇంటర్నెట్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ and unprecedented technologies are going to dominate and influence everyone's life. మీ ఇష్టం ఉన్నా లేకపోయినా మీ దగ్గర వస్తుంది, మీ ముందుకు వచ్చింది 4.0 టెక్నాలజీస్. మీరు రెసిస్ట్ చేసినా, యాక్సెప్ట్ చేసినా, లవ్ చేసినా, టెక్నాలజీస్ గోయింగ్ టు ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీవన్స్ లైఫ్. సూక్ష్మంగా చూసుకుంటే మనం త్రీ థింగ్స్ ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ ద మ్యాన్ కైండ్ అలాట్. వాట్ ఆర్ దోస్? three things that have profoundly influenced the mankind's life. Now, these are related to inventions only. Exactly. Very good, sir. Invention of fire, invention of wheel, check out, and invention of, come on, internet. These things profoundly changed the human's life. 4.28 for
Thank you.
industry is going to be impacted by the industry 4.0 technologies. Take anything. This is one sample of it. Where is the position of human in business? In society. Already smartphones are watching and hearing our conversations. We open up our web very soon. Otherwise, see how it is reacted. Alaska, your Google. These technologies are getting conversations of individuals. They are getting the data. There is a war between US and China. That is a digital war. Maybe it turns into the third world war. We can't say. Billions of computers were interlinked in China to gather the data of the individuals who entered in China. Whenever he get on the flight, the entire information of that particular person would be captured by the cams and that would be stored in their databases. We reckon nothing. We read on China. China will enter into only by the person who and the cams and the Kadalika and the watch case or reports. They integrated their technologies to the CC cams. Who are you? From which country you are from? What is the purpose of your visit to China? Like that, each and every detail would be gathered by the camps. Billions of camps. That's why no US company is willing to establish their entity in China. That's why all the countries are trying to concentrate on Indian markets. Here we have so much of data. US people are not willing to give the data. Data privacy laws are very strict there. They won't give it. మీ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ కావాలి అంటే మీ కన్సర్ట్ లేకుండా నేను ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ మిస్ చేస్తే డెఫినెట్లీ నువ్వు ఫైల్స్ ఉంటాయి. హియర్ దర్ ఇస్ నో క్వశ్చన్ హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ ఆర్డర్స్ యూ నీడ్ ఐ విల్ బ్రింగ్ 100,000, 10,000 ఐడి ప్రూఫ్స్ పాన్ కార్డ్స్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఈజ్ అవైలబుల్ దర్ ఇస్ సో వాల్యుబుల్ డేటా వై ఇట్ ఈస్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఫర్ అస్ వరల్డ్ ఈస్ వాచింగ్ అస్ దే ఆర్ ట్రైయింగ్ టు టర్న్ దేర్ మార్కెట్ ఇండియన్ మార్కెట్ స్లోగా ప్రపంచం చేస్తానికి ఒక అవకాశంగా మారడం ఈ 4.0 టెక్నాలజీస్ ఒక బిగ్గెస్ట్ ఎసెట్ అవుతుంది ఇండియన్స్ ప్రపంచ దేశాల్లో ఏ దేశానికి నిలబడే అవకాశం మన ఇండియా వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ ఇండియా ఈస్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సింగ్ అండ్ ఎంజాయింగ్ దట్ డెమోగ్రఫిక్ డివైడ్ అత్యంత బలమైనటువంటి యువతం ఉంటుంది బట్ వాట్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ ఎంజాయింగ్ విత్ టిక్టాక్స్ ఎంజాయింగ్ విత్ యూట్యూబ్స్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద ప్రైస్ ఇస్ ఓకే బట్ ప్రపంచం మొత్తం కష్టపడుతున్నప్పుడు న్యూ టెక్నాలజీస్ మీద వేడి మీద మన ఇండియన్ ఎంటర్ప్రెన్యూర్స్ దే ఆర్ స్వెటింగ్ అండ్ ఫేసింగ్ డిఫికల్టీస్ టు గెట్ ద రిసోర్సెస్ వాళ్ళకి సరైన ప్రోత్సాహం రావాలి 100 ఎంటర్ప్రెన్యూర్స్ ముందుకు వచ్చినప్పుడు ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్లో ఓన్లీ 94 ఎంటర్ప్రెన్యూర్స్ డెడ్ అవుతున్నాయి మిగతా ఓన్లీ 6 బిజినెసెస్ మాత్రమే సర్వైవ్ అవుతున్నాయి రీజన్ They are not getting timely funding. Funding is the problem. We are having merely ideas. Ideas won't work out. Unless we adapt to change. What's happening in the world? Unfortunately, Western countries have that one kind of belief that Indians are copy masters. These people are copy masters. We have concentrated just now. We have identified this number 7. Our secret group of chartered accountants and company secretaries and advocates, business advocates, corporate loss advocates. Every entrepreneur, so many entrepreneurs, they are mentioning that we are not getting the right funding. The reason is that your model is not an innovative model, your model is a corporate model. First, consult your professional or any consultant who are having that much of experience in the market. Whether he may be chartered accountant, whether he may be company secretary, whether he may be business consultant, whoever he may be. Consult and take the advice from them. Funding is easy. There are so many opportunities to get the fund for the entrepreneurs. Even existing businesses also. Whether we are on the track or not, that is the issue. When the amount is required, how much is required, which is the right source to get the fund, each and everything is available. Startups, especially, the bottom is open. If you see that, anybody heard that James Courier? James Courier. He is the founder of NFX. Each and every business will have a value whenever it has the capability to increase its users. Like Facebook, Netflix, Salesforce, so many things are there, WhatsApp. These are things called network effects. So we floated our venture capital exclusively for the startups who are concentrating, who are going to benefit with the network effects only. He is ready to fund the businesses. But there is no business, there is no entity in India who is concentrating on network effects. In the recent past, Chinese investment in India, Indian startups, even OYO got so much millions of funding from China, but they stopped it all of a sudden because we are supporting to US on trade policy and WTO related issues. Mr. Alibaba openly declared that we don't want to invest in Indian startups. Then from where we have to get the funding? If our idea is really innovative, really capable, really potent, definitely funding is there. We could get the funding, that is not at all a problem. You must concentrate on your idea, concentrate on your product, and make it more viable product that have a big market, show to the investors. We are these people, we are going to capture the market, we are going to bring this, we want to scale the product, each and everything. So this is the revenue we are going to get in coming days. Whenever you are confident, మనకి ఎప్పుడైతే అలాంటి కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ ఉంటుందో యూ కెన్ కన్విన్స్ ద ఇన్వెస్టర్స్. దెర్ ఆర్ వేరియస్ ఆఫీస్ ఇన్ ఇండియా. మీకు యూఎస్ వెళ్ళి క్రౌడ్ ఫండింగ్ దట్ ఇస్ ద బిగ్గెస్ట్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ వుడ్ గ్యాదర్ దే వుడ్ డిపాజిట్ సమ్ అమౌంట్ టు ఎవర్ ఇస్ లుకింగ్ ఫర్ ఇన్వెస్ట్మెంట్ డెఫినెట్లీ దే వుడ్ పోస్ట్ దేర్ రీచ్ అండ్ ఎవరీ ఐడియా ఇన్ దట్ ఫోల్డర్ ఇఫ్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఇన్వెస్టర్ దే వుడ్ ఇన్వెస్ట్ ఇన్ దట్ దట్ ఇస్ ద ఈజియస్ట్ మోడ్ బట్ ఇండియన్ లాస్ ఆర్ వెరీ కాంప్లికేటెడ్ కంపెనీ ఇన్కార్పొరేషన్ దగ్గర నుంచి కంపెనీ క్లోజ్ చేసేవరకు వీ హావ్ టు కంప్రెస్ ఫార్మాలిటీస్ రిజిస్ట్రేషన్ ఫార్మాలిటీస్ కంప్రెస్ ఫార్మాలిటీస్ ఫండింగ్ ఫార్మాలిటీస్ అలాట్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ షేర్స్ ఫార్మాలిటీస్ దెర్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ దట్స్ వై ఈవెన్ ఫార్మర్స్ ఆర్ ఎఫర్ట్ టు కంప్లీట్ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్ రీసెంట్లీ వీ హ్యాడ్ వన్ ఆపర్చునిటీ టు వర్క్ విత్ యుఎస్ బేస్డ్ కంపెనీ దట్ దే ఆర్ వర్కింగ్ ఆన్ ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ దట్ ఈస్ ఏ కంప్యూటర్ డిజైన్ కంపెనీ దే ఫ్లోటెడ్ ఏ కంపెనీ దేర్ వర్ information process was completed in one day. They came to India, they want to complete the information process. That's a foreign subsidiary. Whenever we set a checklist, these are things required to information company in India, they withdraw their proposal. We don't want to follow all these things. It is not required. Why? Because private companies are not required to disclose their information in US. But here, we have to comply each and everything related to the company's information, including financials, which cannot be available, which cannot be given to our competitors. But by paying of 100 rupees, Minister of Corporate Affairs is willing to give entire information. Even though if you pay 100 rupees, you could get the information about the Infosys, Reliance, whatever company you want to get it, everything is available. So funding is available, there are various sources. So we have the last time, that's why whatever sources are there. So scale up with the timely funding. Scale up is nothing but the ability to grow up the startups. Meeku manchi opportunity vastundi, investors would fund the amount, then you must be in a position to scale up the entity. Startups are the basic things, scale ups are the big ones. Every concept, everything is ready. You are going to expand your business. So, if you want to understand about this, yes, this is the best example for the scaling. Other concept is also there, that is mixed scale. Amazon's incredible growth in the late 1990s, he saved most of the statistics. In 1996, every IPO Amazon books had 151 employees only. They started with that only. And the rate of revenues are 5.1 million. By 1999, it became public. They went for listing. They had grown to 7,600 employees, and the revenues are 1.64 million. The growth is 54 rise in staff and 324 rise in revenue. How it is possible? How is this possible? Is it possible for Indian startups? No. Why? There are so many things involved. So we need the proper team. We need the proper resources. We need the right funding at the right time. That place to go. If you need a startup, there are so many sources. Pre-seed, seed funding, series A, series B, series C, the paper funds are there. So you have to identify where the fund is required. You must prepare for that. Channels are open. If you have a right idea, right business concept, then channels are open still. So many investors are willing to invest the fund. You have to touch the right person. Who is willing to invest in your entity? So that is the important. That's why we have floated our entity to fundus and founders to integrate the both fundus and founders. We have experience in all these things. So that kind of difficulty is to be removed. And the open platform is open for all the entrepreneurs. So one concept is there that is Rick Skelly, proponent of a Reid Hoffman, who is the founder of Reid Hoffman. Reid Hoffman, he is the founder of Indeed. He proposed one concept that is Rick Skelly. There is no chance of normal growth. You must jump from the cliff. In the meantime, you build your plane. Short span of time, though. Okay, what is the economy to do that? You can do very low pay, we cover family, Sanita Manta, radio school, whether it may be Karachur, whether it may be play. For the smooth land. Blitz scaling, this is a book written by the Reid Hoffman. Please get it. Read it. So many strategies are given in that book.
A book that.
Blitz scale.
Blitz scale.
This is not open. These are the sources available for getting a funding, especially for running companies, smart for startups. Startups, for startups, you can go for any funding, VCs, some series A, series B, series C, that kind of funding is there. But it is a too technical subject. But we don't have time to discuss, elaborate about each and every round. So, my number is with you. Whenever you have a doubt, you can ask me, and we will explain that. So, I will not receive to answer. Okay. These are the expanded sources for the pathway.
Simply talking about this. How do you see it? It's a massive.
Debt funding, equity funding, foreign funding, other commercial tools, and NCRPs. Non-commercial funding, NCRPs, NCRPs. This is too technical subject. That's why I'm asking and requesting whenever you had an opportunity, please consult your chartered accountant. Our company secretary. These are the best companions to assist your business. Don't ignore. Have a relationship with them. Ask them, sir, what do you have to do? Unfortunately, most of the clients are not maintaining healthy relations with them. So whenever the chartered accountant and company secretary came with him, they thought that he is asking money. So personally, remove the doubts. But consult the chartered accountant and company secretary. They know they are the best advisors for your business. They know what is happening in the world. We are the best advisors across the world. We business is in the power of the popular customer world. Respect them. Have a relationship with them. Business relationship. Talk with them. So whenever we have an opportunity, we have our office at Gachi Bhoni at Mailway Rats and this you can have. And there are various centers are going on about the information development and those sessions are also being conducted with the Fundusan Council, if that is the entity. So you can Google it. That also will be available there. At any point of time, I am available for clarifying your doubts. Because of relationship with Baba, so I don't mind about anything. So thanks for thank you, Baba, for providing this opportunity for us. So I wish all the very best and wish you